The NBC Children's Theater presents a story from E.B. White.